Navie, you jump, I jump. Yeah. Come.
Go first, I'll follow.
Last month, we spent a weekend in Bilbao, a very beautiful seaside city of Spain.
Traffic jam.
Hello, welcome to Bilbao
again.
This again. Is the first time.
No, I mean
again together. We are now going to the very famous market in Bilbao called Ribera.
I don't care. I just want to eat.
That's the market. They said that it has a very big, colorful window. How we smell seafood. When you enter, turn right, you will go to the restaurant. But when you turn left, there will be a complex of fresh seafood. This is called the 7th Street in Bilbao, very famous. And our Airbnb is right next to the very nice view. Let's discover the house.
Let's have a house tour.
This is our house. This is the entrance. We good. Nice house. Okay, show me the house. Go.
Come with me.
How many rooms? How many bedrooms?
Huh?
One bedroom here. Wow, so cute. And
this one, I don't know what's this color.
Gray?
Oh, it's gray? I don't know.
Yeah, it's gray.
Oh, it's gray.
What's this? It looks like a Chinese thing.
No, it's not Chinese. Ah, like Africa.
Yeah, like an ancient weapon.
Toilet?
Toilet?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Wow. A little bit old, but very nice.
Yes.
Nice mirror.
Oh, this
one is
nice.
Oh, this is so nice. Orange bedroom.
Oh, this one is good.
And this bedroom, we can go to another bedroom?
Oh, another one inside.
It is so cute. This is for baby.
But I only love the garden.
Wow, I like this. Oh, very clean and beautiful.
Beautiful.
And we have the garden.
Yeah, perfect garden.
Oh, spring is coming. So, spring has come 2 days before.
Okay, let's go to the living room. Old style. Wow.
Old style. The retro vintage.
Yes. It's my home.
Oh, okay. Okay, so everybody, when you go to Bilbao, call Yao Yao.
Yeah, call me. It's my home.
What a nice sofa with a lot of ugly stuff here. We will remove later. Show me your kitchen.
Oh, because I'm rich, I don't need to cook, so maybe I don't need to kitchen.
Not because you are lazy, you don't want to cook.
I don't cook, so the kitchen is just a system. Whoa.
Oh, so cute, really.
Yeah, lovely.
Whoa, what's this? They have a lot of things. Pepper. Breakfast. Let's see what they got. We have a very beautiful balcony. Whoa. Oh. Flowers. Nice. What's that? Hey. Hey,
hello.
Dog. Hello. Spanish rose. We have this for the winter. So cute, this house. This place is called La Galea. The girls are enjoying.
Why me?
Hi. You jump into my... yeah? And now you ask why?
What is she doing?
Later there will be a castle and then a lighthouse. We have a very beautiful view here for the city and the beauties. This is a camera woman with a heart, you know, with a heart.
Oh, Quanta. Oh,
wow, look. They are enjoying. Sunset is coming. The start of the night.
Jingyu, where's my big spoon?
Leaf. Oh, this is like the tradition before the meal everywhere. We are leaving Yao Yao's house. Bye bye, Yao Yao's house.
Everybody's going?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Ready? Bye bye, Yao Yao's house.
Chapati.
Yao Yao. Yao Yao, say goodbye to your house. Bye bye. Okay.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye, my friend.
No, bye bye to your house.
Oh, bye bye, my house.
We're going to discover the area near our house. No, near Yao Yao's house.
It's a really good idea to have an Airbnb in this nice place. It's like on a mountain and the view is so good. You see. All of the small things, all we needed were each other to make it through. Remember when it couldn't get no better? Driving here, we have a problem. We cannot find the parking lots. And the parking lots are always full, isn't it?
No, we cannot find the parking lot. Yes, it show up in the Google Map.
So hard. We are so lucky to find a place. Suddenly someone go out. So it's free?
It's free.
Wow.
I have this nice parking lot.
Yeah, I really need a museum and it's free. We are now at Guggenheim Museum. What is the special of this museum?
Oh, this is a modern museum, and one of the special things is the architecture.
Yeah, architecture.
Yeah. Because this is famous for its architecture, the building. And actually, they have the other one in New York. I think they have the other one. I forgot. The New York one is one of the famous ones in the world. It's a circle and white one.
So the price is?
The price is for adult is like
13.
For senior is like 7.5.
For student?
For student, it's like 7.5. It's like senior.
Don't forget your student card like me.
Yeah, you need a student card because they will check your age and your card.
Yeah, they will check.
You know, even the toilet looks really good. This is the toilet. Whoa.
Actually, when we walk inside this museum, I have a feeling of going to Marina Bay Sands in Singapore. It's really the same.
Ah, the good thing here is we can have this for free.
Yeah. The big spider.
The spider.
It's the icon here.
Protect you anymore. You have to protect yourself.
Yeah, you should. Raise boy and girl is the same way.
How was the museum?
I like
it. This place is so beautiful. It's so cold here.
Oh, when we came here, the weather is really bad, but
because of Mrs. Sun.
And now the weather is so good. And one thing is that if you go here, you have to book online first, right? You said so, right? Else you cannot enter.
I think this place is really good for hiking. Okay, so we go there all the way to the church. Let's go.
Challenge 1 hour, go down, go back.
No, it's not already full 40 minutes, I think.
5:50, and we have to go back at 5:40. Oh my god, it's so
look at the rock,
so hard. Oh my god, the slope.
Look at the view. And oh my god, look here. You know, it looks like the great one of China.
Yeah, me too. I feel the same.
See you later.
See you again. Different sea level. Oh, great world.
I think sometime it might, like, you know,
splash.
Oh.
How are you feeling right now? Girls? Dying? Yeah, we're going down in like 7 minutes. We're going up like no, 40 minutes.
I have a question. In China, Thailand, and Taiwan, the gas station is like self-serving.
No, no, almost inside. Someone will serve
you. Somebody will help you.
But some will, some are self-serve.
Yeah, because in Vietnam we have no self-service station.
But here's everywhere.
I hope you had a great time watching my video. Thank you and see you again.
We need Kranta, we don't need you. Go!
Hold up, I don't jump.